the weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
I feel like a
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Do or do not. There is no try.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Alrighty, guys, and welcome back.
Today,
we are playing the marvelous, the newly made game, LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So, we're gonna get straight into the game, but before that, guys, please like, subscribe, you know, the basic stuff. And so sorry for being 2 days late on this upload. I was busy. And also, one last thing, I'm a little stuffy, guys, so if you hear me sniffle or something like that, just know it's my allergies hitting me again this season. So here we go. Auto save button. We're gonna hit new game. We're gonna save it all or this. That was a test attempt. Yes. I'm aware I'm gonna save it over this. Here we go. We're gonna get straight into the save. Straight into the world. So we have three different places we can start. We're gonna start up here. The New Hope. The Phantom Menace. Or The Force Awakens. But I think I'm gonna go with The Phantom Menace because I'm a prequel fan and that's where I truly believe it all starts. Chronologically speaking, like not like IRL like order made, you know. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars! At the beginning crawl, episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of the trade routes to outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade of deadly battleships, the Greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched 2 Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice in the galaxy, to settle this conflict. Quadruple dots. Typical Star Wars thing to do. I must say, the VFX and the SFX in this game are so good. Video and sound, majestic. Now, let's get right into it. We come down from the stars. We got Obi-Wan Kenobi and Qui-Gon Jinn coming under Republic Cruiser. Boys, sorry. Canadian border can't cross here.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I silly, shot?
Oh no! The evil plans! The hologram! The Padme picture! Yeah. Can't be showing him any of that. Blah, blah, blah.
It is perfectly legal.
The droids, bye bye!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Really, no. That was an interesting start. Naboo Space Trade Federation Battleship. I cannot read what I put under that. But I assume it means the same thing. Alright, here we go. I like the fact that it shows the detail. So much attention to detail as well in this game. The shadows, the everything. So much attention to detail. Okay.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service.
Well, hello there, TC-14.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
Oh, sure, of course. Let me just pick something up real quick. Don't worry, I'll open the door for you, okay? Don't you worry. Here. Wrong. See? Told you. I can open the door for you. Who's done? No, pick it up. Okay, good. Very good.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Oh, I saw something there. I think I saw some droids there.
Here and now.
That's a trap.
But Master Yoda
might be a trap.
I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force.
This is what he's just chilling in the background.
Yes, Master.
There we go. Destroy the battle plans so that they never know what
this
to do.
This way, you. Ambassadors.
I see how it is. Going this way, huh? Okay, okay, I got you. Another tunnel? You kidding me? Another one? Really? Oh goodness. So much stuff. Wait a minute. Hold up. I can just hold down LT and RT to constantly spam this? What? That's so overpowered. I think this part of the scene is just fine. He's just chilling here. I guess she's just chilling here. Let me grab all these studs. Alright. The conference room. Yeah, I'm ready for that Zoom meeting. Oh yeah,
how do you think this
Zoom
trade
meeting.
Viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards.
I see. He needs the force to lift objects.
When they finally begin, is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
So yeah. I haven't seen many spoilers for the game yet, guys, so please don't spoil it for me. So yeah, I do know though that this first section here is a little Easter egg to one of the other movies. Yay! Oh, the cantina song never gets old.
That didn't sound
trivial. I'm not sure you're shaking.
Dioxus.
You're telling me they made those vents there just to fill this room with dioxus? Battle droids! Kill them all, boys, kill them all! Attack combo! Yeah! Combo wombo! Beat him up! Oh yeah! Beat him up! Oh yeah! What are you trying to do? Huh? You think I can't beat you? Huh? Huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. Go boys, let's go. Run.
A lightsaber to make
kidding me?
Short
have to cut
so open?
Okay, let's go. Cut fast. This isn't my first LEGO game, guys, so I have a bit of experience with this kind of mechanics. Okay, cut it open, guys. Obi-Wan, hold my back. There you go. Run, boys! We need to stop this. Single-handedly, me and Obi-Wan Kenobi and... Oh! Right up there. Take him out, boys. Take him out. Do not die here. It's not like you have infinite lives or something. Hey, Kenobi, hold my back. I need to slice this thing open. There we go. Oh yeah. Slice it open. Okay. Good. We're going somewhere. We're getting somewhere. Oh, run! We're almost there, boys. Almost there.
We have to get down to the planet and warm the
booster. Sorry, but I need to get the booster. Oh yeah. I see they've done well with taking out our ship. Oh, what the? And what do you think they're doing here, huh? They're sniping up in the air. Negotiations have continued. Alright. We see at the... Oh. Okay then. Well, he's gonna go bye-bye. Oh no! It's Jar Jar. What should I say? Darth Jar Jar. Alrighty then. Oh. Bygon, you're gonna need some, serious, painkillers after that. Yep, definitely. That's gonna hurt you quite a bit. Hey, Jar Jar. Lead the way. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna be holding some branches here. If you don't mind.
I'm warning you, Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Where are we going, Jar Jar?
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Oh, we're going to the underwater city? Oh yeah, underwater city. Obi-Wan, you getting kind of beat up on fish, bro. Oh yeah. The fish just giving a kidnapping. Let's see.
Hey, you sir, stop it there.
I can mount this? I can ride this?
Miss a back.
Not again, Shadow.
Where are you, Tarpul?
You sir, go into the bosses. You sir, in
hello, Tarpul. You're better than me, huh? I also have one of your big walkie thingies.
Is there something
come
you
here.
Want to tell us, Jar Jar?
Oh yeah.
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid
looks like Jar Jar and the rest of the Gungans aren't on such good terms to say.
That seems like something.
I also have one of these riding thingies.
As
come
I
here.
Said,
something Brainless. Wrong.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed Gavos's personal Heba Libba Bongo.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yeah, yes. Yeah, sure thing it
Jar-Jar
was.
Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Beatles.
Uh-huh, I see. Well, I guess we're gonna have to fix this one real quick to get the power back up. Nice, that's one. And here's another. Okay. Now let's force press the button, I guess, because I definitely didn't touch it. Okay, seems like our next mission is over here. Oh yeah, guys, by the way, all these missions that I'm avoiding or ignoring, trust me, I'll come back to 100% the game as well in our second walkthrough. The first walkthrough will be made of videos like this, about three episodes or three videos for each movie. Like the Phantom Menace and Clone Wars, whatever. So three episodes per movie or so, and then we're gonna have a whole series of us 100% completing different areas.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
So yeah, I see they're having some negotiations with the Gungans. Oh well, I guess we're banished. To the area we go. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take a shortcut. I'm just gonna go right here. Oh, we need Jar Jar, are you kidding me? I'm not going to go get him. Why is there a fish in here? What the? Why are there two fish in here? Why are there three fish in here? What? Guys, devs, at developers, why are there fish just going in and out of the walls? So we need Jar Jar. Oh, well, I mean, we could use Jar Jar, or I could use my DLC packs to get myself a different hero. See, let's go with Hunter, my boy. Hunter. Because, yes, I did get the deluxe edition, so I can also use these DLC characters. Alright. Perfect hand-eye coordination. Let's go. Problem solved. Hunter, thank you for your services. Yes, let's start the level a bigger fish. There's always a bigger fish. Oh, did I not start it? What? Guys? Excuse me? What the heck happened? Okay, yeah, I'd love to start the level. Okay, there you go. So besides some small glitches and things, I think the game definitely pays off. Highly suggest you getting it. Seems pretty nice so far, so. Oh, we got the OPC killer coming for us, boys. Guys, we got a monster on our tail. Let's probably deal with that, you know. Okay, I'll definitely solve the issue. I'm sure of it. Oh, Gooberfish.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
How do I shoot? RT, shoot! Stop fucking just shoot! Okay. Come on, take him out, boys, take him out. Spam RT. That's a lot of money. No. Yes! I got the mini kit! Let's go! I got one of the mini kits. And I got one of the stunts. Oh wow. Nice. Okay, good. All I have to do now is take care of this dude. So chunk her over here. Oh no. Oh boy.
There's
buddy.
Always a bigger fish.
Oh, he just got eaten up. Okay then. Okay, we're good for now. Phew. Okay. No.
We're losing power.
Stay calm.
Okay, we're safe again, right?
You're nonsense! Why do you also think
we're safe from two of them, that's for sure. Because one of them got eaten, the other one's stuck in the cave, so. Wait, my controller's shaking. It's never a good sign when it's shaking. Oh, no. Not again. What's the back?
Full speed ahead.
Oh, no.
This
is the polo claw fish. Great fish. Great. Minikit. Get the minikit. Get the minikit. What are you doing?
It's toy with us.
Minikit, yes. Let's go. Let's go. I got the minikit. I got the minikit. Let's go. And what? Oh, climbing with the car. Nice. Oh, I don't know how that hit it, but that's what it is. Did I get the minikit? Let's go. Did I get the minikit? Please tell me I got the minikit. Please tell me I got the minikit. Minikit. Yes, please. I get it?
I see our friend.
I know I got at least one of the mini kits. Oh, I think I missed one. Dang, that sucks. Yeah, that very much sucks. Well, at least we got half of our, I guess, like, stud meter? I don't know what to call it in this game. Each game calls it different. Victory. Oh, hello there, new Scud Ray.
Stupid chair.
Yeah, see, at least you can ask customer service about that, though. Maybe customer service at Best Buy can help you fix your chair, you know? Or, you know, maybe get your replacement. Alrighty then. Bigger fish. Bigger fish. Level completed. 1 out of 6 Kyber bricks. Replay unlocked. Half of our true Jedi wasn't. What is this? Oh, true Jedi. Okay, it's called true Jedi. Okay. Nice to clarify. Almost 100k unlocked for that. That's crazy. This is Nutsim. Dodge every fin and Kolos snore fish. Another Kyber brick acquired. 4 out of 6 for this level. Mini kits. 2. Nice. We need 3. Okay, so we need 2 more to complete the whole build. Nice. We unlocked Jar Jar. And that's everything for this one level. Kyber bricks can be used to upgrade abilities. Here are abilities. Select the core ability. Speedy sprints. Well, I mean, this is the only one we can really get, so let's do it. Upgrade is now active. And to upgrade that, sheesh, to upgrade that upgrade, you need to have even more stuff. So, yep, there we go. Closed it out. 4 out of... Goodness gracious. That's a lot of Kyber bricks. Now I know everyone has told me this game is going to take a while to 100%, but I believe I can do it one day. But guys, we have hit the 20-minute mark, so I believe it is time to end off this marvelous video. I really do truly hope you guys... Okay, I can't talk. I really do truly hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you like them, please like, subscribe, you know, the basics. It shows me you enjoy, and it shows me you want more content like this. Like I was saying, hope you guys did enjoy. And if you didn't, please don't be shy to support the channel. I accept any form of support. Also, feel free to join my feel free to join my Discord if you would like. And any other ways to support me, I'll link those in the description. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. So you can be expecting that next Friday. 2 more weeks, boys! 2 more weeks until I have summer break. And then I'll have way more time to work on these videos. So, peace out. See you later. Get you in the next one, guys.